Hello, this is my tutorial on affinity photo to how to change a color for a object for a part of an area. So we will first open the image. Here is the image. We will drag and put it here. Now we have to change the color of this green color into some other color. So I will use saturation lightness filters. So I will go to filter. Here effects. Now hue saturation lightness. We have to change the green color of this dress. So we will choose green area and change hue shift, which represent different colors, and the saturation, which changes saturation amount, how much color there is in it, and then black and whiteness, which changes from black to white and white to black, like this. No, it is only changing green color. This is total blackness, this is total whiteness. It is goes that far only. So we will change green color and change the color. So here color is changing. Here color is changing. It is changing darker. Now it is on a blue range. Like this, we can change the color. It is blue now. It is dark blue. It is darkest blue. We can change saturation. It will change in the lightness of the color. Like this. And more blueness will go to right side. We can also do the... We can press double click to change to default. We can also use picker, so we can pick the color. Here we will pick the color. It is gamut of there, and this is a fall off. This is fall off. We will reduce fall off like this, and here also. So it tightly joins the area where we need it. So here we will we will change this fall off and main area to lesser and more toward green. Now we will change the color. Like this, hue color is changing. And we can change it to any color. This area depends the color which we are changing and into which we are changing. Like this. So this was my tutorial. Thanks.